Audio is live, is video live.
Video is live.
What's up, it's your boy Sean P. Rogan, coming at you live from E-Rock School of Music with Small Green Children. Alright, this band is called Small Green Children. They're ages 9 to 12, except Maggie, she snuck in there, she's only 8. We wrote an original song called
To Be Continued,
Get Out Now. It is in my head all the time, can't get it out. Please stick around after this acoustic performance. We're gonna go on stage and do it electric style, full band. And then after that, stick around, we will have a presentation of their camp awards and band photos. If you are interested in the process that we use to write this song, go to songwritingsecretsexposed.com and you can download the free ebook and you can learn how we write songs. It's a fantastic process. It's free. Please share this video. They really get a kick out of seeing how many views and likes they can get. And leave a comment in the comment section. Tell them how much they rock, how awesome they are. Gabe's been tearing up the comment section before we even got started. He's so swag. So this is it. This is our last chance for this song. Is the band ready?
Yeah!
All right, acoustic and then electric. For this acoustic performance, I will be playing the drum seat with the microphone.
Yeah.
It does sound pretty good. All right, everybody ready?
Yes.
Jesse, you ready over there?
Ready.
All right, Small Green Children. Sam, when you're ready, take it away. Get ready to go on stage. Rafi, you got any shout outs you want to give to this camera right here?
My parents and Davey 504.
Davey 504 and his parents. Up next, we got Johnny on the guitar. You got any shout outs?
My cat.
His cat. What's your cat's name?
George.
George. Johnny's brother was in camp recently, and he gave your cat a shout out too. Excellent. Let's go get set up. Gabe. Shout outs.
I'm gonna give a little shout out to my family.
Shout out to your family. Excellent. Go get ready to play. Nice job. Sammy.
Follow Electric Squirrels on Instagram. No capitals.
Follow Electric Squirrels, that's his other band, on Instagram. No capitals. Electric Squirrels.
Help a squirrel.
Help a squirrel? Is that what you said?
Help a squirrel.
Help us grow. I thought you said help a squirrel.
Help a squirrel.
Okay, Aiden, you got any shout outs?
I'd like to thank my mom, my sister, and my dog, Finn.
Mom, sister, and Finn. Nice job, man. Go get behind that kid. Ivan.
Go subscribe to my YouTube channel, Lightning Skate Team, and shout out to my dog, Buddy.
Lightning Skate Team, subscribe to his YouTube channel and his dog, Buddy. Maggie, you want to give a shout out from up there?
Okay, I would like to give a shout out to Taylor Swift, my dad, everybody else who's watching us.
Nice. Taylor Swift, my dad. That's
Which
me.
Is you.
That's me. All right, we're almost ready to go here. This has been a fantastic summer. This is the last day of summer camp. This is the last performance of the summer. And we're taking a couple weeks off and getting ready for the school year. We'll be doing in-person safe lessons, as well as using the recording studio in the basement. We will also be doing Zoom lessons if you don't want to come in or you don't live in Rhode Island. Thank you, Trevor. Shout out to Trevor and Jackson for helping out. Small Green Children, does everybody have sound? Sam, you got sound? You got sound? Excellent, you got sound? Good, you got sound? Good. All right, without further ado, well, there's one more thing. Can I get a woo?
Woo!
All right, this is it. And after this performance, stick around. I will be handing out their awards and band photos. All right, Small Green Children, let's go! Sam. We'll be right back. let's go, let's go.
Yes.
Woo.
Why don't you guys go off stage in the jam room? Please be mindful of everything. Dude. Dude, perfect. That was the best you did it. That was amazing. Holy moly. This is amazing. Holy moly. All right. Does anybody want any awards?
Yeah.
All right. Let's get started. Let's give a big hand for everybody when I call them up. Let's get started with my man Aiden on the drum set.
Yeah, Aiden!
Here are your band photos. This is Aiden's first U Rock School of Music experience. How much drum experience did you have before you got here?
Zero.
Zero, nil, nada. Dude, just crushed it on the skins. Give me an elbow. You easily win the most improved award. Thank you for your music. See you in the fall. You're not allowed to leave now. Yeah. Give it up for Aiden. Yeah. Up next, we got my man Ivan.
Ivan!
Come on, Mr. Swag, let's go.
Swag master.
Here are your band photos. Ivan works very hard at everything he does. We watch his YouTube videos. We've watched him skateboard. What is this called?
Fingerboarding, swagboarding.
Fingerboarding, swagboarding. We've been using the word swag a lot this week.
Swag.
Ivan is this year's recipient of the Rodney Mullen Award. Who is Rodney Mullen?
One of the best skaters in the world.
What did he invent?
The kickflip.
He invented the kickflip. This dude's been working so hard on his skateboarding tricks all week. It has been very inspiring. As I looked up Rodney Mullen this week, guess when his birthday is?
When?
Monday. Same birthday as me and Jackson. All right.
Yeah.
Thanks for your music. Give me an elbow. Ivan's the old school OG Electric Squirrels.
OG.
Up next, we got my man, Rafi.
Rafi.
Each best says, my Armenian. Here's your band photos. You win the Davey 504 Award. Who is Davey 504?
Best bass player ever.
Was he part of the inspiration you started playing bass?
Yeah.
Awesome, man. You're a fantastic bass player. Smart kid, great vibe. Let's keep it up. I hope to see you this fall. Give me an elbow. Thank you for your music. Up next, we got my man Gabe.
Yeah, Gabe!
Gabe, here are your band photos, my man. Gabe has had very little experience on the guitar, but you played a lot of guitar this week, and he was rocking out. Watch out for this guy. You're singing, too. We're going to get him in a band. We'll get him rocking. This was a pretty easy award to give out. You win the Persistent Award. Do you know what the word persistent means? You can keep at something regardless of how challenging or tough it is. You stuck with learning everybody's name, learning a whole new instrument, learning a song. You've been an absolute pleasure to have at camp, and I hope to see you in the fall. Give me an elbow. You rock. Thank you for your music. Up next, we got my man, Sam Bone. Sam. There are your band photos. Sam's an OG you rocker. Sam's part of Electric Squirrels. Shout out. Follow them on Instagram.
Yeah.
Sam, great solo. That was the best you played it. How'd it feel?
It felt
really good, man. Nice job. You win the 100% award this week. I feel like you tried your hardest every single time we played music. Were you faking it or am I right? Yeah, dude.
Nice job.
Hang that in your place of practice and keep shredding. Up next, we got my daughter, Maggie J. Here are your band photos. This is Maggie's fourth week of summer camp this year. And you are a prime example, not because you're my daughter, of what happens at summer camp. We play so much music, you get so much better every week. She wins, hey guys back there, pay attention over here. She gets the 100% award a lot, but not this week. This week, Maggie is the recipient of the Taylor Swift Award. Maggie got a new guitar yesterday in the mail. It was It's less than 24 hours old, and she already played her first show on it. Up till 9:30 playing guitar, woke up early, 6:45, came downstairs dressed, ready to rock. Taylor Swift is a very inspirational, not just a musician, but a person. And there is a quote that the world does not need more musicians, we need more good people. So you win the Taylor Swift Award, no elbow for you.
Love you.
Give it up for Maggie! Shout out to Nan. Shout out to Nan. Hey, I'm gonna give a shout out before we're done to my wife, Emily, and my kids.
Oh, yes,
Emily makes it so I can be here for a lot of hours every day, and she keeps the ship on course. So thank you, Emily. Love you. And we got Johnny. My man, Johnny.
Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
Johnny, yes, Papa.
Here are your band photos. Johnny is an OG, you rocker. He is also a member of Electric Squirrels. Johnny, this week you win the Ian McKay Award. Do you know who Ian McKay is?
No.
We just talked about him on Wednesday. You were wearing a Fugazi shirt. Ian McKay is a singer, guitar player for a band called Fugazi, and they have a very strong DIY, do-it-yourself work ethic. And not only do they rock, they are very inspirational for bands that want to do stuff on their own. I come from a DIY band, and you've got the talent, and I hope that you have the drive to keep doing what you're doing, because you rock, man.
Thanks for your
music. All right, give it up for Johnny.
Yeah, got it.
Trevor and Jackson, get up here. Trevor, give it up for Trevor. Come on, Trevor.
Yay.
Jackson. You guys have helped me out so much this week, and I love not having to worry about the gear. It is a huge part of being in a band, is the gear. If you don't have the gear, you're just a group of friends. So you don't win awards, you get a paycheck, and I love writing paychecks to you guys. Thank you for all your help. Great summer. That's it. Why don't you guys come out on stage one more time, and we'll say goodbye. Jesse, shout out to Jesse at Blackstone Video Group, making this all possible. Please support U Rock School of Music by sharing this video. Tell your friends and family, come visit us. And that's it for the day. We out! Small Green Children!